Morena, J-May, you ready? Ready to surprise Tu and his whānau?
Yeah, morena kia koutou katoa. We are here in Whakatāne and we've been talking about this all morning, and it's been a real privilege to be part of what we're hoping is going to be a really special moment for Tu te Maungaroa, a three-year-old boy who in 2020 was diagnosed with cancer. Unfortunately, only a couple of weeks ago, they did another MRI and the cancer has come back. I'm not crying, you're crying, Elias. Anyway,
almost.
Anyway, Elias has been helping us this morning. Elias is Tu's uncle. And Elias has been helping us over the last little while to try and make this happen for us. So the whānau is just in the room behind us. At the moment, they've been in emergency housing. They've been staying here in this motel, but they are moving to a permanent home today, actually, Elias? Which is pretty, pretty cool. So how have things been for this whānau? Before we actually go and just kind of launch ourselves on them, how's the whānau been coping?
Well, to be honest, it's been, like, as much as it's been like a so much fun and excitement with the community coming together for Tu and my brother and my sister-in-law, it has come with its emotional traumas as well, knowing that we don't have long with Tu. We don't know how long he's got left, but with all of that, it's been so overwhelming with a lot of the support that they've been having, and it has been a struggle for them. That's why I'm so appreciative that with the help of you guys that we can do something like this for Tu and the family. And also I think it's just amazing how they've held strong together through, despite what's happening in the world and with Corona going around, that this has come upon their life as well, and how they can have the endurance to get through it all. So it is a struggle for them, and but it is good to see the support that people have been giving them as well.
Yeah. Well, it's an absolute privilege for us to be here. So what we're going to do now is, Elias, I'll get you to go and knock on the door, because I don't want to, shove ourselves too much upon them. So I'll get you to go and see if we can get Abby and Ben, who's Tu's mum and dad, to come out and have a chat with us. So I'll let you go. Right. You go. We'll see how things go. But we're very fortunate that we've got a car full of goodies from the warehouse. We've also had some amazing businesses from Rotorua and Napier help us out with a number of experiences for this whānau. So we'll head down, Hayley, and see if we can get Abby and Ben and Tu and the other five kids who've been staying here for the last few weeks, and hopefully not freak them out too much. Here we go. Morena. Morena, Ben. Morena, tēnā koe, how are you? Joyce, is Abby? Abby here? Kia ora, Abby. Where's your little one? I saw you holding on to your little one. Oh, beautiful. I don't want to freak you out too much, but we heard, we've been working a lot with Elias over the last few days, because we'd heard about Tu and your whānau in the situation that you guys have found yourselves in. And we wanted to help out, so we've got a bunch of toys that have been donated for all the kids, not just Tu, for all the kids, thanks to the warehouse. And we've got a bunch of experiences, morena Tu, morena little man, and a bunch of experiences for you guys, just to kind of help you through, I guess, over the next little while. Anyway, I'm really sorry to just kind of throw ourselves on you, but Abby, how are you going?
Good, thanks.
Yeah. I mean, I know we've got all this stuff and you're probably still trying to take it in, but what does it mean for the kids to be able to have, toys, and also to have some of these experiences that we'll talk about a little bit later for you guys in the whānau?
Oh, it's just amazing. Thank you. Thank you.
Very cool. Ben, I'm just going to come over here to Ben. Ben, morena. How are you going?
Yeah, not too bad.
Yeah. Today you get out of this place?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Been in here for a while now.
Yeah. I mean, grateful, no doubt, eh? Grateful, but how does it feel to be heading into your own place?
Oh, much better. Heaps more space for the kids.
Yeah. Awesome. And this is our little man, Tu.
Yeah.
Morena, Tu.
Morena.
How are you?
I'm good.
Very good. What are you playing on your phone? What game are you playing? You're not TikToking? No, no, TikTokers, eh, mate? Very cool. Okay, so we're going to leave you guys to take in everything. We're going to have a bit of a chat, but I'm going to have a... Is it okay if we have more of a chat in about half an hour's time?
Yep.
To allow you guys to take all of this in?
Yep.
Yeah. But just quickly, Ben, before we go, how's it been the last little bit? I mean, yeah. Yeah, how have things been?
Oh, pretty stressful at times, but I don't know. I'm pretty hardened in my ways, you can see.
Yeah.
And probably won't break till the day, so just stay solid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're just going to take a break, and then we're going to have another chat in about half an hour's time, if that's all good. And we're just here from the team at breakfast. Just wanted you to know that we're here with love and support for all of you, given what's been happening over the last little bit. And Elias, as I say, has been helping us out. And, hey, no, but here's the thing. No, here's the thing though, Elias, hey, for you, I mean, yeah, it's all been hard, obviously, but this has been about two.
Yep.
Been about two and the rest of the kids in the whānau. So, hey, how cool is that? Two?
That good.
Yeah, nice. But this is all about two, and just on behalf of breakfast, we're sending you our love, all of our love.